Now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please stand and salute your hats as we honor the United States of America with the playing of our national anthem, performed this evening by Graham Stahl.